What the fuck is going on here? What the fuck?
Bro, no way! I saw that video! You guys jumped off! My god!
Yeah.
Me, when the bitch walks out of my boy's room in our shared house.
I feel like you need to talk about how the pounding go.
Not for real, dude. I would have asked her for like a rating.
Bruh, I was cock game B.
From a rating from poggers to not pog.
Yo, was that shit poggers or not, bruh?
Was he goated or not?
Goated with the movement?
Dude, you know how... Bruh, not goated with the movement.
Lead him to the open, I can snipe someone. Nah, dude.
That's fucking goated. That's so fucking goated, bro.
That is actually illegal. Hey, this is Voldemort's wand. It's been a while. So what happened? Some DPS heroes got buffed. Some were a bit silly.
That's it? That's even worse.
Tanks got some massive changes to make them less miserable to play.
25% damage reduction from headshots.
Lord have mercy on whoever thought that Sigma King was a good idea, though. Oh, speak about Mercy. Let's talk about her. Flame Mercy was really terrible last season, so Blizzard gave her some decent buffs to make her less of a throw pick. Blizzard changed her movement back to how it was during season 1 and 2, and it feels pretty good to play. God, I wish that was true. Oh what, you thought those Mercy buffs were real? Nah, I made it a fuck up. Okay, for real though. Mercy is still the worst support in the game right now, and doesn't seem like that's going to change anytime soon. So, while Mercy is left to wither and perish, let's make a vowing attempt to continue getting silly.
What do you think I have the skin on? Look at me. What do you think I have the skin on?
I don't know.
Okay, fuck you. What the fuck? I'm literally so confused. I walked in, there's like a fucking picnic going on. Excavation initiate. Fuck.
Bro, what? That's literally the easiest guy to kill. And I got fucking punished for it. Are you fucking kidding me? What is this fried chicken looking ass motherfucker doing,
hey,
man?
Yo, what?
His name is Fried Chicken. Wait, I forgot I'm supposed to be healing.
Nah, dude, what is that?
Holy shit!
He killed me, man. Thank you.
Come on.
Kiri just took some Doomfist.
Kiri swallowed Doomfist.
Nah, there's not even a double meaning to that, bro.
I mean, it's a pretty accurate description. You tell me. I think this Mercy's scared of me.
Kyle, shut the fuck up. Jesus Christ. My ears.
Hello there.
Nice skin, Kyle. I've always liked being in the dark. You look like a Terminator.
I could swap to look like Sans.
You had the theme song and everything, or is it just the look?
I completely forgot I had that soundboard.
Man, to be honest, this shit is kind of lame as hell.
Yeah, I'm the type of person that eats the chess mix. Okay, fuck. Why is this so hard to pronounce? Chess. No, don't tell you hear about this. Chess mix.
Chess mix.
Chex.
Damn, okay. This is pronounced shit.
Oh, no. Chex Mix. There we go. Holy shit. Yeah, I just eat the ketos from it and just throw the rest away. Just hear that, Widow. I don't think the Widow has a clue what's going on. Get back up. I guess got pushed by two people and I just killed a Monana.
What? Wait.
Okay, never mind.
I might be going into the insurance sales business.
Oh, I love scamming people.
Dude, no, because like most of my targets would probably be older people, bro. Fuck boomers.
Are you sure you don't want the highest coverage? What if you just like fall over and die?
Listen, buddy, I'm going to be frank with you. You don't have that much longer left to live. You want to extend your life as much as possible, don't you? Listen, buddy, let me be real with you, all right? I'm going to come down to your level. Let's say you get cancer, very likely in your age. You don't want to lose everything, right? You got assets to protect. Come on, buy the insurance. Go be a bitch. Only pussies don't buy insurance.
that's how you sell them.
That's the strategy to use with the silent generation. With the boomers, you just go, bitch, you won't. Pussy, you won't. You won't do it, pussy. You're not tough enough to buy this insurance.
Are you boomer or are you gooner? Buy the insurance.
Listen, buddy. One of these days could be your last. You want to keep your mewing streak up, don't you?
Okay.
I will say, this sucks, but we're getting closer and closer every time. Like, I think it's just getting all three towers at the end and having a tower repair on B.
I think I have just enough money where I can go to the nearest liquor store and get enough alcohol to kill myself with.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
Nah, you're not real.
No, get me the fuck out.
Wait. Can I do push-ups on this Carico?
That's called prone bone.
Oh, I guess I'll be unethical.
Okay, and as I say that, I hear her cry out, please! Like, bro. What is the fucking timing? Holy shit, that was not good. I did not mean to pop that. Oh, they walked in.
Baptiste,
oh my god,
Baptiste.
We can do this!
Baptiste.
They haven't even touched A. Oh my god, we did it! Let's fucking go! Fuck yeah! Fuck this mode! Oh my god, dude. Holy shit!
I don't want to just eat glass. I'm just gonna actually season the shit out of it.
Dude, I want to fucking eat a bag of sand and then put a metal rod down my throat and let lightning strike me and turn it all into glass and just turn my organs into glass, dude.
Oh my god, I'm
hungry. Oh! Let's go!
They can't do anything, man. They just
can't. That actually might have been playing the game.
So you get stuck while deflecting?
Yeah!
Yeah, that happens a lot, apparently.
That's so dumb, man. Holy shit! That was fucking sick!
Oh my god, she needs to fuck me out.
Wait, what?
No, don't clip that. Don't clip that.
Yeah, I should definitely hit you and hit me instead.
That's fine. I killed everyone.
No, you didn't, dude. Stop tapping.
I literally killed everyone.
Dude, you killed half of them.
I just hit a four man. Look at that. Oh, we need to get the fuck out of here. Holy fuck, it went flying.
No, I gotta play Doom more often after that. What the fuck?
What? Nah, dude, that's bullshit. That's so bullshit, are you kidding me?
Play of the game. Wait, watch this. Bitch! You're next!
Rose is like beating women over here.
No, I can't support that, I'm sorry.
Hi, well then you're next.
Wait, what?
Yo!
Yep.
No, he pushed me back! Yes! I'm beating another woman! I beat another woman! Fuck!
You might be a nuns.
Alright, that's enough. I'm done with the shit. Yeah.
Ha ha ha! Okay, we're gonna kill this mob. What the fuck's going on here?
Dude, he's going with the movement, man.
Sadly, I lowered my sense and I can no longer hit him.
Dude, is this guy gonna die? Holy shit, dude! Okay, fine. I got you.
Thank you.
It took so long to kill that bot that Genji got his blade again.
Helix, I need you to help me lower my standards.
It's real easy. Just take what you can get.
Alright, I'm gonna hit on every miner. Wait.
Wait, what?
There you go!
Oh, yeah!
What do you mean, yeah? I took a medicine ahead of my migraine, so I should not continue to develop this migraine.
I hope you have a seizure now.
Me too. That would be really funny, so I could call myself Seizure Man.
What the hell?
You could call yourself those seizures.
The things I would do to literally be any chair that Widowmaker's ever sit in before, like, oh. To be the toilet that she uses after she's Taco Bell.
Your moment to stop talking was about like a minute ago.
That might be the most deranged thing I've ever said. Honestly, be honored that you were here to hear that. Because I don't think I've ever said anything fucking crazier. Also, why are you pushing when you're low health? Just because you sunk a Hashimoto party
for
last.
Shut the fuck up!
This is what no pussy does to a motherfucker.
What does Kuroko mean when she says time to get clever? What could that possibly mean?
She's gonna do things with her tongue and a dude's dick that have literally never been done before. Like, you know how some people can roll up their tongue like a little taco?
I didn't think you would keep going with this, but here we are.
She's going to roll her tongue up like a taco and someone's dick is gonna be like the chorizo.
I don't want to know what your search history is.
If I'm being totally real for a minute, I'm not really that horny.
Yeah. Fucking carrying this entire game on my shoulders, holy fuck.
What? Fuck you. The fuck? Get the fuck out of here, bro. What the
Get
fuck?
Get the fuck out of here. Just look at me. Play the game. Kyle, I'm just carrying this
I literally was holding your hand.
Like, holy shit, look at this god blade, man.
One of them's attributed to me because I'm in the top right. Fuck you. And crazy, one of them was a bomb. Crazy, and one of, yeah, crazy. Team wipe because of me.
Just carrying this entire lobby, man.
Oh, I didn't even look at the Mercy. Just holding the little... What the... Why does her face make her look so breedable?
Fuck.
Mental illness is a very popular thing today.
Seek therapy now.
Did you say dick therapy?
Oh my god.
It's like my friend used to say in college, seek therapy, find God.
What does petite mean?
It means very small and sex, nice, tiny, fuckable meat.
Okay, good to know.
So many little girls, I just want to like grab one of them and just...
You can't say that.
Dude, I'm talking about these grown women that are little girls.
Okay, why is one of Kiriko's voice lines, look, don't talk?
Because she knows I'm gonna be wild with it. She knows I won't be gentle.
Oh no. What the fuck? What? Okay, he doesn't die? Okay. For game. You got the healing, right? I'm gonna play this character.
Oh.
Okay, I'm not playing this character anymore. I'm gonna play this character.
Really?
I don't want to talk about it. 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 I was fucking stupid.
Like, sweating in this fucking game mode is crazy, dude.
Fucking die! Holy shit!
It took everything to kill that son, Jesus.
Dude!
Kyle's having a fun time.
Come on! No!
Did he fucking jump off? What'd you do? Get this fucking Mercy, bruh.
That Mercy just absorbed all my children.
What the fuck? Okay.
I just swallow my kids.
You know what? Just act like that made sense.
No, it made sense. It's just I don't think you'd do what you just said.
I'm going after this break, no whip cut.
What the shit, dude? Oh! Who did that? Who did that?
Alright, cool. Dude, really? Why are we counter swapping? That's so cringe. Yeah, look at that. Alright, I'm gonna go swap. Hey, hop onto this break in 3 seconds, right? You guys ready? Go on the break.
I can't.
Ooh! He's gonna pop ult!
Oh my god, I actually might be like the world's best fucking Winston player, what the fuck? Crazy, go crazy, go crazy.
Brother.
Hey, yo!
Alright, now
I gotta
fight the tank.
Shorts, Kyle.
I'll go after a junk rat.
Please,
love. There you go. What the fuck?
Cool. Finally got it. Finally.
No. I'm sending out the Jonathan.
Finally.
Nah, dude. Holy fucking dude. I'm like kecking every single bullet. I'm just kecking every single bullet this game. But fuck this. I'm tired of kecking bullets.
She got headshot in. Cleanse.
I don't want to eat a right click, so I'm just kind of like... My fucking dude, god!
Why did you say something, bro?
Dude, there's no way. No!
Imagine falling off the map. No better than Alex, bro.
Hey, this requires a little bit of context. Me and Hoodie were bored one day, so he decided to make a tier list. What kind of tier list, you may ask? Oh, you know, what Overwatch characters would likely agree to a gangbang?
Moira. She's freaky, but she's more of like a one-on-one sort of like dominatrix type. Kiriko. Alright, Mercy. I mean, she's blonde. Ana. She's got a little freaky with it back in her day. Brigitte. Oh, there is an excellent video on Rule 34.
What?
Zarya, I mean, Olympic level athlete. Yeah, she's done some fucking weird shit. Ash, oh, 1000%. Ash gets fucking down and dirty with it. Oh, yeah, she gets fucking. It has nothing to do with the fact that Deku's profile picture is that fucking clip of Ash porn. She is a cold blooded assassin, literally cold blooded, who's supposed to not feel any emotion. The only reason Widowmaker would ever boink would be for, like, a mission's sake. If it was for a mission, then you would just send Samura, because she clearly knows her way around a dick.
How would you know this?
I think Widow goes in D tier. Samura, definitely A tier. Shiva, A tier, 100%. She's probably got, like, a few amateur videos, like, when she turned 18.
Bruh.
Bunker Beam? Oh, S tier, 100%, bro. Pharah? Oh, easy D tier. I think Pharah would be the one to actually not have sex before marriage. Alright, time to move on to the men. Hanzo. I just don't think he cares. I think if he ever tried to be intimate with anyone, he would just then start thinking about Genji and how he basically killed him.
Wait, what? Nah, dude, he's not gonna say that.
Lucio, I mean, he is from Brazil. Bap, I think he's bi. Nah, I put him at A tier. Okay, well, there we go.
Dude, Pharah would absolutely be down for a gangbang, dude. She's a
for
fucking
real, she's so vanilla.
What the fuck does that even mean?
Nuh-uh, dude, Pharah would be a freak, bro.
No. Dude, have you heard her voice lines?
Yeah, but she's a lesbian, dude. You telling me that she wouldn't be down to do it with, like, one other woman? Like,
this actually, doesn't have to be, like, a you know what? Female. You actually have a very fair point. A dude would not mind having one more girl in the fray.
If we're judging by those rules, like, Soldier, like, if it's three dudes, he'd be down for it.
Doomfist is literally... Never mind.
What the fuck?
That is literally...
Okay. This is not what happened to Ganon! This only happens in some sort of website that I would not disclose. What is this fucking Doom's problem? Dude! Come on, man! Nah! Dudes!
Leave him alone, guys.
I really hope I get played a game so I'm going to shit place by place.
Dude, I didn't realize you were spamming that shit the entire fucking game.
Yes, let's go!
No!
Bruh, wait, did I shoot him in the head?
Probably. I don't know. Uh-oh. We ran out of options, Tank.
Run! She's the horse! She's galloping towards us! No! I just can't take this shit no more.
You're scared of taking it from the horse?
Hell yeah, dude, you seen the 6-inch cock that they have? The fuck?
Wait, what? Let's talk about the spear. What were we talking about? What?
What? Mr. House? Wait, no. Mr. Hands.
Mr. Hands, no. Second most
handsome man. You want me to have the same fate as Mr. House?
It was a Boeing engineer that went to Eden Call, Washington and got railed to death by a stallion.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck he was doing there, but Jesus Christ, man.
What is my tank doing? What is my tank doing?
Is Tank AFK? Is he playing two mad or what?
Yeah, you can't say that. Have fun. I slept her.
God damn, dude.
No.
See you later, Stinky.
Why'd you jump down with
you jump off? He was good. He
pulled me with a knife.
Oh, okay. I thought you just jumped down.
Because he was. He said he was gonna look dramatic.
Nice, dumbass.
Yeah, that's an ugly experience.
Ciao.